has to offer. Don't judge him. 12 kids, 6 baby moms, and just came home from doing a 12-year bid for every last one of his kids for child support. In there, he found Jesus. God is not through with him yet. This lady right here, her name is Shawn. Go get her for real. Got her own business, doing her thing. True hustler, man, no doubt.
What's happening, baby? Don't you know no good girl? Won't he do it? Yeah!
Yeah, girl. I'm just sitting here.
This lady talking on the phone? This baby girl. Master's degree. Play the piano. She's an artist. Sings. What else could a man ask for?
I'm not really doing anything. I'm just waiting for my husband to come home. Yeah, well, he's been kind of getting under my skin. He flirts too much. So, you know, I'm just trying to deal with that. Oh, wait. Here he comes now. All right, I'm going to call you later. All right, bye.
Baby girl, that's my world. Look at you. Oh, come here, girl. Don't you move.
Get off of me.
What? So you gonna just be quiet?
Bruh.
What's wrong?
I'm tired of calling you and calling you and calling you, and you don't ever answer your phone.
I was at the studio. I had it on vibrate.
Yeah, but I mean, you're supposed to answer your phone when you and your wife calls.
Run.
Your phone, you're not around. I just feel like I've had enough.
I'm not doing anything wrong.
Well, if you're not calling me, I'm not gonna do it anymore. I just can't. I can't. I just wanna go take a break, a breather. I just wanna go breathe.
Here we go.
Alright, I've had enough.
Man, whatever.
Please.
They was about to end it earlier over something petty. Get a divorce over something petty. But God says marriage is forever. Till death do us part. Message.
Baby girl, that's my world! Messed up with the damn door. I had to close the door on myself. You see me trying to close it? Right. Hold on, let me go again. Let me do it again. Oh, boy.
Front door.
Baby girl, that's my... That one thing I caught
already. It's not that funny.
It is. I got caught on the thing on the door. Like not paying no mind, so when you walk in, you're like, you know what? I'm done. I'm tired.
Do you happen to have a first name? This ego, alter ego, pastor.
Pastor Offering, yeah, that's his name.